On a child neglect case at Dyess Air Force Base that left one child dead and two others injured, their mother is behind bars tonight. And today we have the preliminary autopsy report for 22-year-old Tamron Klapeek, 22-month-old Cameron Klapeek, who died. And KTEX's crime reporter Ariana Garza joins us now. And this is tough information to hear, Ariana.
Wayne, this heartbreaking report suggests the toddler wasn't fed and that she was left in her own waste for some time. The Abilene police are calling it a prolonged lack of basic care.
21-year-old Dyess Air Force Base dependent Tiffany Klapeek is now behind bars after police say her 22-month-old daughter Tamron died of severe neglect Tuesday afternoon. A preliminary autopsy report for Tamron shows she suffered from prolonged dehydration and malnutrition. There's no sign of physical abuse, but information from police and the medical examiner suggests Tamron was not fed and was even left in her own waste. Authorities say Klapeek's 3-year-old and 6-month-old daughter were neglected in a similar way and had to be hospitalized.
Close your eyes. Put yourself in the shoes of a neglected child.
You're awake, and the smell hits you first. Garbage and urine. You open your eyes and are greeted with the sight of a cockroach scurrying across your moldy mattress. You flick it off. Your stomach growls loudly. That's all it ever does. You sit up and put on your slippers. They're too small and have a hole where your toe peeks out. You walk into the kitchen. There's no food. So you get a drink of water out of the sink in a cup that hasn't been washed in days. The house is quiet. Your mom has been gone for almost 2 days with her new boyfriend. It's Monday, and that makes you smile. You grab your beaten-up backpack and go outside to wait for the bus. It smells better out there, but there's a chill, and you only have on a t-shirt and shorts. After a few minutes of shivering, the bus pulls up, and you're greeted with that same sad smile. You look down at the floor and take your seat. No one wants to sit by you because of the smell. Your stomach growls loudly. At least there'll be free breakfast at school.
She walks to school with a lunch she packed. Nobody knows what she's holding back. Wearing the same dress she wore yesterday. She has the bruises with a linen and lace. Teacher wonders, but she doesn't ask. It's hard to see the pain behind the mask. Bearing the burden of a secret storm. Sometimes she wishes she was never born. Through the wind and the rain, she the neighbors hear, but they turn out the light. A fragile soul caught in the hands of fate. When morning comes, it'll
Everyone is a mandated reporter. If you suspect a child of being neglected, please report it to your local Child Protection Service agency.